Nothing really that exciting, and obviously when he's finished, the visitor manager will come in here and he will do more or less the same thing for his team. After the game, a lot of difference. Obviously it'll be a lot different because it all depends.
Hallo, hallo. Hey.
Everybody, if you'd like to take a seat where possible, thank you. Okay, welcome to Chelsea's dressing room. You might have noticed it is a little bit larger than the visitors' changing room. We do have a full entertainment system there for the players to keep them all amused. And I will show you one of the others. That section there is for their suits. All Chelsea players get Dolce & Gabbana suits when they join the club. Either side of these vents here are personal air conditioning vents. Also, we have a PowerPoint for their mobile phone chargers, their iPods, their hair dryers, hair straighteners, or whatever takes their fancy. And we have this, very, very important for players. And do we know what this is for?
Valuables.
He's got it. Valuables, yes. Mainly jewellery. Like rings, necklaces, medallions, Rolex watches, okay? All the usual stuff. And we call it the bling draw here at Chelsea. Very important. Dropper's favourite draw. I'll tell you now, it's not so bling. Yes, from France. And Paula Ferreira from Portugal. Then we have our three goalkeepers. We have Hilario from Portugal. We have Petr Cech from the
Czech Republic.
Hey, excellent. And then we have Ross Turnbull from England. Now, the goalkeeper. Did you say over that corner as well?
So, like I say, this is the main of the event for it, isn't it? And over here,
po čas máme.
Máme, no, a to jsou jejich střídačky, jako
no,
no. Krásně se nám to tu rozsvítilo. Mě od rána poprvé teplo tady na tom stadioně. Já taky.
Já bych taky rád nechtěl jenom střídačky, mě by to nevadilo.
Ale ty nemáš šustáky, kde tam nemůžeš být.
Já, no.
Já jsem vám čelo to.
Right, okay, everybody. This side here is for visitors. And this is Chelsea's side here. And those black seats at the back are for the players, but maybe not. What we've done here, we've put some Xboxes back there to keep them amused so the parents can actually watch the game in peace. It's quite safe for the kids. You have a steward up there to make sure they don't run off and annoy other people. And that's why we put them there. It's kind of a public exercise, really, public relations exercise. Okay, right. And obviously the other people are not, especially you know people. Okay everybody, this current stadium has a capacity just over 2,000 people. All seated obviously. Now the old stadium, as you saw in the room there, was a lot bigger and it housed as many as 120,000 people in the past. That is an unofficial figure. It happened just after the war when a team called the Moscow Dynamos came here for a tour match. And people were very curious about this.
Well, he was a one on one. Andre Shevchenko has found the net and he's got himself a big Chelsea goal. What a really bad clues of a run in the mile.
I think they need
to come sit. Can they mark a knee stitch, Chico?